Yeah, very skilled technical fighter.
Good heart as well.
A slight experience advantage.
Pushing forward straight away here, Kong Norong. Solid body kicking there, but Tsai getting the dunk straight away. Using the push there too as well. Good elbow from the Tsai.
Kong Norong stabbing those knees in, but Tsai countering. Just waiting for that knee to come up and sweeping. Kong Norong drawing a smile from his opponent there.
Second time he's been dumped down there. He's opening round. Corner telling him not to kick high like that. Going to try and turn his attention to the Lexus side now. Going high again there. Going to turn him into what that leg aside. Low kick from Kong Norong.
Yeah, looking to chop down there with the side with that flying elbow.
Body kick from Tsai that time. Still looking very busy here, Kong Norong. Tsai get through some good punches now. Uppercut landing there before.
And the style here, Kong Norong, just goes to show that even if you haven't fought at max, you know, and they used to fight outside the stadiums or in the country, you could still fight for the style here. You see Kong Norong doing, they're pushing the fight.
Getting a warning there for going back too much side. Side to put forward now, good knee from him there.
Another crack and low kick for Kong Norong, though.
Block more now, Tsai. End of round one. Watching forward again here.
Yeah, big body kicks. Tsai trying to fight him off with some punches there. It's not enough to deter Kong Norong.
Tsai needs to start pushing forward here. Trying to get stamp his authority on the fight.
Yeah, starting to put the combinations together. Lands with a left elbow.
Took some big knees back though. Good positioning in the clinch from Kong Norong here. Just holding on to the ropes there though. Luckily for him, the referee didn't see it.
Again, Kong Norong going back to that low kick.
Big elbow there from Kong Norong. Tsai coming in with some good low kicks now. Big jumping kick from Tsai. Looking fired up now. Kong Norong taking another hard uppercut there.
Another sweep there from the French fighter.
Now some good knees from Tsai. Big elbow from Kong Norong, but Tsai tying him up in the clinch.
Another straight right there from Tsai, but Kong Norong counters with the elbow.
He looked like got his attention there though with that goes straight right side. Look, we're in the nick under the left, right eye of Sai there.
So coming down to our final minute here of our second round.
Sai looking a lot stronger now.
Yeah, holding his ground, taking the fight to Kong Norong. Ooh, low knee there. Unintentional, but definitely low.
The face of Kong Norong there says it all.
But unlike what you'll see in the West, no 5-minute break if the fighter catches a low blow. The fight goes on.
Looking a bit tired now to meet Kong Norong. Trying to get forward still, but... to the clinch again there. No real action. Sai slowed up again here. End of round two. They look a bit tired, a bit ragged in that second round there.
Yeah, beautiful combinations there from Sai. Scoring well with the punches, especially that uppercut. Big jumping knee there as well. Gotta imagine. Very close going into this third round. Sai looking very impressive in the second.
Sharp knee through the middle again there from Sai.
Oh, straight right there from Kong Norong.
Looking to trade this Sai here, not intimidated at all, but he's got the energy to go hard for 3 minutes. Right from Kong Norong again there. Sai on the back foot again now. Makes a push forward, Sai.
Beautiful step in knee there from Sai.
Kong Norong again, tagging in the punches here.
Sai's corner trying to fire him up. Remind him to move forward.
To the clinch again now. Not really able to get off of anything there. Kong Norong. Beautiful jumping knee from Sai that time. Gone from Kong Norong again here, looking tired again now.
See Kong Norong there, just warning Sai again about that low blow.
Fired him up a bit.
Sai getting a sweep there, coming down to our final minute. Big jumping knee now from Sai.
Yeah, almost at the end now. 40 seconds left.
Kong Norong now trying to get one last rally here in the clinch.
Just doesn't know, he's got the energy here to really do too much here. Elbow from him there. Beautiful jumping knee from Sai.
Trying to push forward, but taking a sharp left kick there from Sai. Again, almost finding himself on the canvas, if not for grabbing a hold of those ropes.
It's about to end the final round.